Tigers, this is Dagger. Be advised, Bear is just about a click to the south of the LZ and says that it looks all clear for our drop.
Saw copy. Green light, green light, green light.
Good to go, good to go, good to go.
Dagger, this is Bear. We have eyes on you on your drop. Dagger, this is Bear. Be advised, we had eyes on chutes that did not deploy. We're pushing to their location now to get some medical on them.
Solid copy.
Be advised, make sure your friendlies know we're moving in.
I fucked it.
It'd be, 1-6, be advised, brawlers, two parachutes did not open. Brawler is moving to assist.
Be advised, this is on 3-0.
What the fuck? I have 1-6 on the 3-0 as well.
So I'll copy. Dagger, this is Bear. Are those casualties being treated?
Unknown at this time. I'm coming up to check on them right now.
Doc Buckshot.
Dagger, this is Bear.
Bear, this is Dagger, send it.
Be advised, I need you to relay down to any infantry standing near the tank that the pressure wave from the barrel will knock them unconscious or kill them.
So I'll copy from how far of a distance does it take?
Unknown.
So I'll copy.
Almost 3 clicks out. Oh, fuck. I feel bad for them.
130, I didn't hear that last. Bear, this is Dagger on 30.
Send traffic.
Hey, you're just gonna have to kind of watch your cannon fire, try to stay, you know, at a reasonable distance from us and try to cover us when, you know, when possible. That's just what I'm being told from 1-6.
Yeah, firm, that's not a problem. Be advised, we pushed away from the platoon. We're heading up to OP-1, direct northwest of IP Sierra. Scratch that, northeast of IP Sierra.
Hey, Bear, we would like to get you on our right flank. We're taking fire from the north, over top of this, this hill to the northwest.
So I'll copy, we're gonna move there now. Dagger, this is Bear. We may have eyes on those contacts from OP-1. We're going to continue to that area, see if we can get eyes. If not, we'll push down to the northwest.
Solid copy on that.
Alright, Bear out. Dagger, this is Bear.
Bear, this is Dagger, send it.
Be advised, my gunner has no eyes on any contacts in the town of Bolabanga. Can you give me a rough grid or direction they're shooting at you from?
Alright, once we get on top of the hill, we're gonna start moving northeast towards the objective. Dagger, this is Bear. We're heading to the south of the hill, Fort Boko, just south west of LZ1. How copy?
Solid copy on that. BTR out, Bear?
That's an affirm. I was just about to relay it up to you.
Copy, good ship, Bear. Infantry is beginning movement time now. Alright, guys, that was a BTR taken out by Bear. Let's move out, bearing 050. Skirt the southeastern side of the town. This is 1-6. Do you have eyes on the objective from that hilltop?
Send again for Bear.
Bear, be advised, we are moving to hilltop. Wait, 1-6-8 at OP2. If you can get there ahead of us and see if you get good eyes on that objective, Falk, that'd be great.
1-6, this is Bear.
There for 1-6.
Be advised, we are located on the school at grid 049069. Be advised, we've scanned the objective and we don't have any eyes on any contacts.
Copy that. We have reports of some troop transports and AAA threats right around the objective. If you guys could try and make your way on top of the hilltop near OP2, see if you can't take out the OP. Get on top of the OP, see if you can take out some of the AAA threats so we can get some air support in for our assault. What I want you to do basically is just get recon on the town, take out the AAA.
Nobody
once infantry gets there, we're all going to make a big push with air support. How copy?
Так точно.
Все, как.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
All right, 1-6 out.
Жду приказа.
Так точно. Так точно.
One six, this is Bear.
Send traffic.
Be advised, reports of at least a squad size infantry unit at south of the objective Falk. Grid to follow 055075.
Copy that, do it quick. Two, I want you to cover one as they're clearing it out while they're bounding ahead.
Wrong net.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
Wrong net.
Bear, this is Dagger on 3-0.
Send traffic.
Be advised, I can get eyes on the squad that you're talking about. Give me less than a mic. I'm pulling up the
Darter.
So I'll copy, we'll wait.
Be advised, Bear. I don't see anything in between you and the objective points. Hold on. Bear, be advised, to your southwest, there's a vehicle moving in on us. Moving into the city. It looks like a T-72.
So I'll copy. Dagger, be advised, we have no eyes. We've been put on recon on this hill, so we'd have to double time it all the way back to you.
Dagger, this is 1-6 on 3-0. We got a T-72 inside the city. I need you to call in the Apache on it. I need one time self-fire strike on the T-72.
I don't think we're working with the Apache. I think we're just working with cannons and rockets.
Cut that. Alright, Bear, stay where you're at. Infantry is going to handle this on our own.
Be advised, I believe there's two times T-72s. One stationary, the northern end of the town, the other one's kind of moving around towards the south, trying to flank us.
Copy that. If there's two of them, Bear, go ahead. I want you to fall back to the military complex where you're at, where we're at. Engage the T-72 at will.
So I'll copy, we're moving back.
I got eyes on it. It's still stationary.
This is Bear. Be advised, we engaged and destroyed by one T-72 and then took fire from a second. We're relocating to a second position.
Copy that. Relocate. Be advised, second T-72 just north of the military compound that we are currently occupying. Fall back to a fensible position. We're going to take care of the second one if possible.
It's just north of us.
Saw copy.
Break. It's pushing around to the south. It's pushing across the same way the first one was.
Bear, be advised, second T-72 is pushing same direction that the first one you blew up was. You can get eyes on that position.
It's less than 100 meters from the wreckage.
Bear copies, be advised, we're being engaged by an autocannon. We're working on it right now.
Copy that. If you're getting too heavily engaged, pull back to a defensible position and we'll deal with it.
This is Bear. Be advised, by two T-72s destroyed. We're relocating.
Copy that. Bear, what's the current status of your vehicle?
Be advised, it's green. Be advised, Bear also took down by one enemy Shilka or Zeus gun.
Copy that. Bear, I need you to relocate to OP1 up on that hill. See if you can't spot any more AAA threats. Infantry is moving towards your position. Time now.
Dare you accuse me?
Daggers, Tigers, up 7-0.
One time, Shilka. I'm gonna try and get him to destroy the rest of the AA, and then we can call air support in on our main assault.
Solid copy.
Tigers, this is Dagger on 7-0. Be advised, we took out one time's AAA threat. We're gonna get Bear to try to engage the rest so we can get you in the AO.
Saw copy. We are at your RP 1. Just behind the hill. Stand by with guns, rockets, and HGMs.
Solid copy. I didn't realize that that bird had HGMs.
Be advised, where the Tiger is now. I found another pilot.
Solid copy.
Hey, we have the ability for AGMs, by the way.
Copy that. You're cleared hot on anything you deem worthy enough to hit with an AGM. Prioritize any AAA threats first.
Tigers, this is Dagger M70.
Tigers and 70 said it.
Be advised, I got a UAV up in the air with lasing capabilities. Do you think if I get you up high enough, I might be able to lase down a couple AGMs on these targets?
Be advised, just so you know, we've never flown this helicopter. We don't know if it's exactly the same as the Apache, so we don't know if the laser designee is going to work like we think it is.
Solid copy. Better time to test than ever.
Roger. Just so you know, RP-1, we took out one times infantry contact. There might be more up here.
Solid copy. I'll send that up. When you get up high enough, let me know. I'll turn the lays on so you can tally the lays.
Copy.
This is 1-6. We're about 500 meters to your southwest. We're going to get air to laser des some of the AAA threats hitting with AGMs, and they're going to be pretty close. Once that's done, if you guys want to push up to OP2 and start engaging some of the heavier reinforced areas, you're cleared hot.
So copy, be advised, Bear is at OP2, we've cleared the military complex, we're scanning for targets inside the objective now.
What the fuck?
Copy that. 1-1, say again for 1-6.
This is Bear. Be advised, we're taking contact from infantry located at the school, direct front of your movement order.
Copy that. Can you fall back, just stay inside that military complex until I can get the infantry out in front of you guys?
Affirm. We've dismounted. We're on
going
top of the tall roof.
Disregard the laser,
complex.
We can't see
my gunner and driver still
if you mark
there
it up blue force, we might be able to...
Copy that. Keep the VIC safe, suppress if you can. We'll be there in less than 5 mics.
Tiger Sagan, you won't be able to engage with my lays.
Okay, firm. Go ahead, mark as close as you can on Blue Force, and we'll try and self-designate.
Solid copy.
And also be advised, there are multiple contacts on this hill at RP1. We're taking small pop shots.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
Hey, be advised, Tigers is taking some pot shots back at RP1.
Copy that, have them pull back. Dagger, this is 1-6 on 3-0. Be advised, I'm hearing man pads going off to the north.
So, copy.
Tigers, this is Dagger. Be advised, 1-6 is hearing shulker fire from the north.
Be advised, no shulker. It was a man pad. We took a hit. We're gonna put down the airfield.
Here, this is 1-6. Just saw an explosion up near your position. Is everybody okay?
This is Barry, that's an A-Farm. Be advised, we unknown what engages.
Copy that, I have infantry moving. Time now, we're coming in from your west. Pushing up the hill now.
Ah!
There's some in the field contact's to the
close,
west.
Contact's close.
Very close. The other side of this rock.
Grenade.
This is Bear, be advised, your infantry is engaging us currently.
Oh fuck.
Say again, blue on blue?
That's it, Farm, blue on blue.
1-2-1-1, I need you guys to not engage anything on top of the schoolhouse or little military compound to the east.
That's be advised, report that both of us are on top of the building.
Copy that.
In that building. There is a compound on top of the hill, 500 meters east of our position. Those are friendlies.
The bearing.
That's
that,
and
that compound out there is friendly.
Do not engage. 1-1, I need you to start pushing your men up to that complex time now.
What the fuck?
We got a man down the field. The complex to the east.
That's it.
Air, this is 1-6, be advised, we have a squad moving up to your position, time now.
Saw, copy, Bear's gonna hold.
Tigris, this is Tigris 70, back L station.
Tigris, this is Daggers, solid copy.
Выполняю.
Here, this is 1-6, be advised, we've got a T-72 heading west on the MSR towards 1-2's position. I need you to engage.
Be advised, Bear is engaged and destroyed the T-72.
Yep, you got it. Good job, all stations.
Watch out, mate.
Tiger, this is Dagger, be advised, the whole monster's on my way over here. Tigers, this is Dagger, be advised, we got an enemy helicopter taking off, at this time. Taking off from the objective, Fischadler.
Here, we got an enemy, bird coming in from the north. I need you to engage.
Be advised, that's enemy bird, say again.
Enemy bird!
Engage
that bird! Tigris, eyes on. Yeah, that is trying to be heard. Engage. Before we engage it, we don't want to go over the AA screen.
Solid copy.
Hey, Tigris is going to engage it. He's just waiting so he doesn't get over the AA screen.
Bear, be advised, we got our air support going after it, so don't waste too much ammo on it.
Bear copy.
Bear, what's the status up there? I lost contact with 1-1.
This is Bear, be advised. I have friendlies around me. I don't know why they're not speaking.
Copy that. Alright, that's 1-1. I just wanted to make sure they're all up. I'm having some comms errors here. Alright, Bear, be advised. I'm gonna have my second squad push up to you time now. Keep your eye on that enemy bird. Be advised, we have a friendly bird chasing it.
Phoenix, Tigers is engaging time now. Make sure they do not engage because we can't PID. The one on the left, it's the one on the left.
It's the northernmost bird, is the enemy bird. It is hit, it is going down.
Good shoot on that bird. I made sure to let ground forces know not to shoot at you. But be advised, you do have a AAA threat coming your way time now.
Here, we're coming up to you.
Air assets down.
Solid copy.
Bear copies.
Tigers, if you're up and you can get any kind of lock on anything at the objectives, you're cleared hot on those.
Saw copy.
Bear, I have one of my squads moving up to your position from the west. I got 1-1 covering, so if you want to keep eyes on the objective and then glance to the west every now and then, that would be appreciated.
Bear copies, will do. Bear out.
Six, this is Dagger.
Send it.
Be advised, along with this troop transports, a newly discovered slew of BTRs. Count 4 times BTRs at the first objective. Over.
One six, this is Bear. Be advised, the Eurocopter Tiger just took an AA missile. We're moving to their position if they get shot down to cover.
Copy that.
This is Bear. Be advised, we need you to move a squad up to the hill and cover us as we're moving.
That's a firm. I got 1-1 covering you as you're moving down.
Shot. Love you. One still road. We're down. Probably good. 300 meters from the tank.
So copy. I got tank moving to secure your location.
Firm, we have eyes on both of the pilots.
Copy that. Go ahead and pick them up. Bring them back to our makeshift OP.
This is Dagger on 3-0.
Send it for Ares on 3-0.
Ares
Dagger Tigers. We fixed it for backup.
Tigers is Daggers. Solid copy. We're going to try to get Bear to take out one of those, some more of that AAA. I think they might be able to have a vantage point up here.
Roger, be advised, it was a med pad that hit us. But there is a Shilka or some form of AAA fire over there.
Solid copy. There's, I got confirmed three. I think one of them is destroyed. The three CTAB markers right outside of Objective Falca are the confirmed Shulka sites. I'm going to take a look and see if I can't find the man pads.
Here, this is 16B5. We have a possible IDF incoming. Do we have a status on R2Buds?
Be advised they were able to repair the Eurocopter and take off. We cover them as it is, so they're now in the air again.
Copy that. Bear, be advised, we got one squad moving north up the adjacent hill. We are also taking contact to the northeast.
Hey, be advised, they're gonna, Tigris is flanking around to the north. They're gonna see if they can't get eyes on.
Copy that. Tell Tiger to be careful getting close to the objective. I got three times Shilkas on the darter. Once we get close, we'll take them out, and then we're going to call in some heavy air support.
Solid copy.
One six, this is Bear. Be advised, we're going to move in front of your infantry so they can cover, move behind us. How copy?
Solid copy. Be careful cresting that hill.
Bear copies, will do.
Harry's just staggering 3-0. Disregard last, we needed a helicopter, but they were able to fix theirs.
Copy that.
Teams get to the top of the hill. You hold here. If shit goes down, push up and engage. I'll copy.
Bear copies. That's the plan.
Bear, you got any room in there?
Dagger, that's a negative.
Top of the hill and start taking out the AAA emplacements and the artillery. You start getting engaged, pull back down, and we're going to engage with AT.
Bear copies, be advised, we have no eyes on any anti-air targets.
Copy that. Yeah, we got some foliage in the way, we might have to push through. We're gonna take care of contacts we can from up here, and then I'm gonna have you push leading the formation down to...
1-6, this is Bear. Tell me when you're moving. We can push up with you and support by fire. You guys can use the tank as cover. This is Bear Interrogative. Are you guys planning on moving up anytime soon?
There's still 3 time Shulkas left behind emplacements. Those are primary objectives. Once we take them out, we're going to continue clearing out the fire, clearing out the fob and calling in Tiger for some airstrikes. I'll copy. How's the push going?
It's decent. We're out here in the middle of the open, though. And now we're getting shot at.
Copy that. Out of smoke up here. If you can, if you want, push up to Bear. Bear will cover you by, Bear will support by fire, rather. 1-2, I need you guys to start suppressing the hell out of the tree line with your MGs.
Be advised, we have an auto cannon over here shooting at us now.
Bear, we got an auto cannon engaging infantry. If you could locate and destroy that, it's about
copies. We're working on it.
Northeast. 1-1, I got Bear on the auto cannon. As soon as that's out, I need you guys in the tree line.
We're in a tree line. We're getting a 40 micromet fire over here, danger close.
Copy that. I need you to find some hard cover. I'll get Bear up on point. Bear, I got 1-2, or I got 1-1 up in the tree line. They're getting engaged heavily by 40 micromet fire. If you could push up and take out spotters if possible. Do not put yourself in extreme danger. I need you.
Bear copies. Be advised, we're moving up. Those infantry are under heavy contact, so we're going to see what we can see.
Copy that. If you want to flank around to the east, be my guest. 1-2, I need you to send one fire team down to 1-1's position and reinforce. Leave one fire team up here to suppress.
1-2 copies. Bravo, I need you to push down.
1-2, you're gonna take the right flank of 1-1, so I need you to the east.
Pause it, please.
Bear, how's it looking down there?
Be advised, Bear have absolutely no eyes as far as this should take for us. We gotta push to have a have 1-1's location to get eyes inside. Permission to do that now.
Approved. Be advised, I got 1-2 pushing up on your right flank. They will be to the east of 1-1 if you want to take the center. Alright, 1-2, go ahead and send your second squad or your second team up. I need everybody in the tree line. 1-1, how you guys doing?
Hey, come on, thanks.
One 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 six one oh
6.
Bear copies, be advised, there is infantry on the right flank of 1-1 currently, but we have no eyes to engage. Lee, just start suppressing the shit out of that.
Copy that, I'm gonna get 1-1 on it. 1-1, that's a 1-6 on 106, I'll copy. 1-2, I'm getting no response from 1-1, I'm gonna need you to move your whole squad up to their position. Toss smoke in front of them, I'm gonna get Bear to cover.
We're getting shredded in this tree line.
Copy
most
that.
Can you traffic, can you cut out?
Copy that. 1-1, can you push up to the H barriers?
1-6, this is Bear, you cut out.
1-6, 1-1's getting shredded here on the western flank.
Yeah,
is it possible
I
for you to push up closer to the FOB itself and suppress the towers?
Multiple positions, see if we can knock out stuff.
Alright, Bear copies. Alright.
Every time we pop up, we get locked up.
We're in the shit. Push into the objective.
Alright, 1-1, 1-2, I need everybody pushing into the objective. Get up to the walls outside of the compound.
Solid copy. We got Bear almost within a few hundred meters of the complex.
1-1, what's your ace report? Just give me a general color. How you guys doing?
It's
going
to take just a little bit longer to clear them out.
This is 1-2. We're going to be situating ourselves on the eastern flank of 1-1. We're going to try and breach the compound from the east and relieve 1-1 over.
Copy that. Make sure you PID 1-1. We got help on the way.
1-6.
Casualties on the west side of this compound. If you could send your mic over to 1-1's position.
Be advised, this, we are close to this.
This is 1, we made it up to the wall, but there's infantry everywhere in this bitch.
Copy that. 1-2, stay in your current position. Suppress out to the northeast side of the compound, the far north side of the compound. 1-1, can you get up to the barriers of the compound itself and start suppressing? There's 1-6,
Roger,
what's your status?
Fragging. We're gonna breach
this is Bear, because we pushed up with 1-1, we're currently holding. Hold!
Copy that, Bear, be advised, I got quite a few inactive BTRs inside the compound. That's gonna be your secondary priority right now. I need you to have 1-1 push into the compound.
1-2, I have my mic on the scene. Where do you need him?
Play that last. Keep your mic with you. I need you guys to keep pushing in from the east. If your mic already pushed to 1-1, have him keep there. I don't want him running back and forth. I need you guys to start pushing up my fire team into the bomb itself.
We need to get a mic up into the bomb. We'll find it. Shit. Shit. Get out of there, man. Roger that. Take us out of your pistol grenade. Pushing morphine now.
Trying flanking around, getting to the northeastern side of the compound.
This is 1-6. I was down for a while. Hit pretty bad here at the southwestern side of the compound. Work my way to 1-1's position. 1-2, go ahead with that movement. Try and get to the eastern side and flank around. Bear, this is 1-6. What's your status?
This is Bear. We're still up. Engaging contact to Will.
Copy that. You have eyes on 1-1.
That's an affirm. Got eyes on a lot of infantry. I'm
six,
unsure
one,
who they are.
We're currently pushing up to the north inside of the objective flank.
Copy that. I need you guys. Primary objective is push into the compound. Deal with any infantry. Bear is going to cover
six,
you guys.
Bear,
secondary
can,
objective is to blow up all of the vehicles.
Not just blow down, you guys
vehicles.
Can breach if you like.
Copy that. 1-2 is breaching from the northeast.
Time
now.
Setting up position.
1-1 is breaching from the
northeast. Yeah, spray. It's the north of compound with Bear by new support by the clear out.
Copy. Working on it.
Take 1-1.
I'm in your medic on my paws. Bear, I'm right outside your vehicle.
So, copy, what do you need?
Disregard, Fugly, help me out.
I don't know.
Yeah, dude. This guy came around. I'm shooting 7.62 in his chest, and he's still, like, go down.
Alright, let me get a status report. 1-1-1-2, how you guys doing?
1-6, this is 1-1, direct from, we have an enemy contact moving
six,
out with him. 1-6,
we have one times hostage. What kind of enemy contact? Got infantry, armor, what?
Speedwise, we're moving in.
Here, this is 1-6, I need you to go around the outskirts of this fog and blow up the shield guns. They're in emplacements around each corner of the FOB. That's your priority, I need you to take those out so we get some air support.
Be advised, I've got one of the prisoners
there
now.
Copy that. Get the prisoner into a safe spot. I need you guys to continue clearing out the barracks and the firehouse. One, 1-1-1-2, I need an ace report when you get a chance.
Demo Hell, how you doing? Got a lot of trouble. Copy that. Do you guys know where we are?
1-2 is conducting air support.
Copy.
Be advised, actually.
1-1, how you guys doing?
Get eyes to the west.
1-6, this is 1-2, be advised. I have one green, one yellow.
Watch west, I'm gonna get focused.
Copy that. All squads, be advised, once we have thoroughly cleared out this FOB, okay. I want everybody to take up security positions in the towers and in any entrances. Then we're going to have Bear go in and destroy any of the enemy vehicles left behind. I'll copy. Also, we have a hostage collection point inside the firehouse. Any hostages should be brought to the firehouse. I'll copy.
1-2 copy, he's at the firehouse.
1-1, how you guys doing over there?
It brings you up. Pushing morphine. There you go.
Alright.
Damn
it. So, gonna park around that.
Yeah, this is 1-6. I'm here to Shilka to the northwest. Is that you?
Break, break, be advised. Bear's being engaged by Shilka and Zeus gun to our right.
1-6, this is 1-6.
Copy, fall back, get new defensible position. We're gonna get AT on it.
Be advised, Shilka's down. There is a secondary on the second objective somewhere to the break. Northwest, no ice.
Copy that. If you take the Shilka out, take it out. Don't go crazy over.
Bear copies, Bear out.
Be advised, I'm currently moving up one of my teams for AQ to see if we can try and engage that enemy as easy as you can, over.
I have a copy down at 055077.
You kill the asshole that shot him?
Be advised, Jason.
Just Alpha team lead, I'm up again.
Oh shit.
Alright, Alpha, what
happened? Dude, this is 1, be advised, I have 6 down here, JPEG is KIA.
There's a firearm, are you pulling him out of
Hold fire.
Negative, it's just 2 guys.
Solid copy.
But HQ is down, taking over the platoon.
Solid copy. You are taking over platoon. Be advised, I'm currently moving one of my fire teams to Hill 2-4 at the north of the compound. We see if we can try and get eyes on. Over.
Roger, I need you to push your medic into 6's location. We don't have a medic.
Amen.
1-6, this is Bear. Interrogative, do you want us to destroy those BTRs located, the unmanned ones by the firehouse? One six, this is Bear. Do you copy my last? Dagger, this is Bear. Do you copy?
Bear, this is 1-6 on 3-0. Negative, I need you to make sure that there are no enemy armor outside of the compound. I'm going to give Air that tasking to take out the BTRs and Urals. Just, I need you to patrol around the outside of the compound. Be advised, we do have one times fire team to the northeast covering us. We're still continuing to clear out the barracks as we speak. Once it's clear, we're going to pull out of here and get an airstrike in.
So I'll copy. Be advised, Bear has already patrolled around the compound. He's taken out the one air target we found north of contact as of now.
Copy that, 1-2. Copy that, Bear. Good shit. Just keep security. Make sure no 272s and shit roll up on us. Alright, 1-1, 1-2. I need you guys to get head count on your men. Get everybody healed up. We're going to get an airstrike in here as we exfil. If anybody has demo in their team, let me know. If not, just pull security and make sure every single barracks has been cleared. I'll copy. Also, hostage collection point is the firehouse on the southern side of the FOB. Here, we got an enemy helicopter heading towards the compound from the northeast. If you can get eyes on, engage.
Bear copy, so engage.
Copy.
Tiger, this is 1-6 on 7-0. Be advised, we're being engaged by an enemy helo. I need you to push to objective Falk. All AAA threats have been taken care of and engage that helo. I'll copy.
Say again, was that for Dagger?
Tiger, you read me on 3-0? Good shit, guys. Good shit, Bear. Bear, continue patrolling around the outskirts of this compound. 1-1, 1-2.
Bear, how many buildings are left to be cleared? Alright, drive around the compound and circle.
This is 1. Most of this compound, I believe, is clear. I think it's just the outskirts.
Copy that. Everybody get inside the compound. Bear's in here with us. Get hostages to hostage collection point. We are going to exfil out of here. This barracks, we got a secondary objective to the northeast we're gonna have to prep for. As we exfil, we're getting an airstrike in here to clear out anything left. I want all hostages as we leave to be brought out to Bear. Bear will bring them. Alright, disregard that last. We're gonna get the helo, come pick him up.
1-1, I want you to, could you please situate yourself to the north side of the compound? 1-2 will situate themselves to the south. We'll cover the hostages, over.
Perfect. Guys, double check all the barracks buildings, make sure no man's left behind and no hostages left behind.
Copy, thank you very much. I'll relay it down to Bear.
Tigers, this is Dagger.
Be advised, we're going to move to an OP tower at a radio outpost.
6 is the one I'm having eyes on it.
Secondary objective, very shortly.
Copy, approved. Move out there, let me know what you see. Then again, Chilka to the northwest. Is it destroyed, disabled, active, empty, what?
We've destroyed them. We've taken care of the area.
It's active as fuck, it's shooting at us.
There, we got an active Shilka to the northwest. I need you to take care of that. 1-1, pull back. I'm getting bear tasked on it.
Simulated, disable them.
Solid copy. We also just took a little bit of shelf of fire.
Dagger, this is 1-6. Can you arrange exfil for the hostage?
Roger. We know there's one in the secondary objective. I put two missiles into it, but it's in heavy tree cover, so we're not able to
enemy
fully
gun is now taken out.
Copy that. Continue previous movement orders. 1-1, 1-2, I need you guys to get your men ready, repack, rearm, heal yourselves up, scavenge whatever you can, and we're going to move out of here. Air, go ahead and... Did you already move out? Go ahead and blow up those BTRs for me. Let's make it simple. Yeah, blow up the BTRs on the south end of the base. You don't have to make them catastrophic, just disable them. Alright, 1-1, 1-2, A support.
6-1, we're taking contact from the northwest.
Bear copies, be advised, I need you to move friendly infantry away from the VIX. There's a possibility of...
Copy that, I'm gonna move all friendlies to the north. 1-1, 1-2, be advised, Bear's moving in to destroy any vehicles left behind in the depot. I need everybody on the north side of the compound. Bring the hostages with you, put them in one of the barracks on the north side of the compound. I'll copy.
Hey, I'm not going to be able to... let me see, I'm not going to get a hold of Ares to get these guys exfil. Let me contact Ares.
This is Bear, be advised, we took out all of the BTRs with one shot, I believe.
You guys are the best. Alright, Bear, go ahead and continue previous movement orders. We're gonna do what we can with the hostages for the
west side.
Time being.
Danger close,
Bear,
it's gonna smash
the
wall. Be
advised, we gotta
shift to
danger close on the west side. 1-1, 1-2, get in cover, Bear's on the task.
Copy, be advised, we're gonna move west, you can use one of
the enemy on the north side, danger close to friendlies.
LZ.
Be advised, Jilka is now moving to northern side of the base, friendlies are inside the barracks, so should be alright. Need you to move in and destroy it.
6-1, we took care of it.
Disregard, Bear, Jilka is destroyed.
Disregard, it's still active.
Disregard, Jilka is not destroyed. Sorry, boys. Behind cover. Shilka is catastrophic. Alright, I need a head count. Get
two.
Everybody up and ready to go. We're moving to the northeast.
Two, this is break. Two, this is one. I have all of my Bravo team and my mic down. I need your mic over here to the north side.
Copy. 1-2, converge on 1-1's location. Bear, I need you holding security to the northeast, just outside the FOB. We had a mass cast from that Shilka that seemingly came out of nowhere.
Solid copy. Do you want us to move to the northwest where the Shilka came from, or the northeast?
I guess just move north. We're going to be moving northeast, but I don't want them coming from our 6 either, so yeah. Let's get on the north side of the base. If you could suppress enemy contacts to the west, that would be great. Working on fixing this mask, Kaz, that we're moving out.
Bear copies. We're going to hold here for the time being. We got infantry contact outside the wall, and we'll have no eyes if we move to the north. We'll move
copy that, yeah, use your own judgment. 1-1, what's your status?
We're good.
Copy that, 1-1, 1-2, get ready to move out to the northeast towards objective 2. Objective 2 is bearing 0, or is bearing 315 of our position. Form up on the northeastern side of the base, and let's start moving out as soon as Bear finishes up with the tracklers. I'll copy. Alright, 1-1-1-2, begin movement. Northeast. Bear, infantry is moving northeast towards objective 2. Got they the stay on their western
flank. 6,
this
is 1, the tree line to the northwest. We're taking contact from the opposite tree line to the northwest.
We're moving.
Copy that. Bear's on the task. If you guys want to keep peeling in the northeast, then engage him, I guess.
We send our serious apologies.
Yeah, you're fucking right.
Interactive, what just happened?
That is completely unknown.
Alright, 1-1-1-2, begin movement.
On my left, so we're gonna situate ourselves to the northeastern side of your formation, over.
And disregard my last, it's to the northwest, not to the northeast, bearing around 310. Marching orders, 1-1-1-2, I need a squad column. We're gonna have Bear flanking us. Take care of any heavy contacts, I'll copy.
6-1-1-1-2
is moving to the northwest. I need you to stay on one of their flanks and engage any heavy contacts that we might receive.
Break, this is Bear, be advised, we have an enemy MIA at ARMA.
6, say again, this is an enemy bird.
Your Tiger to engage.
Copy that, I need you guys to spread out, we're gonna
just
Bear on
to
it. Bear,
it's
an MIA arm for the rockets, I need you to engage if possible. Dagger, if we can get air on it, that would be great, but for right now, Bear, you're up. Infantry, 1-1-1-2, I need you to continue moving northwest. I need people spread out. Fire team, cover to cover, use smoke if you can. Bear, how you doing?
Bear is green across the floor, so we can
use
some fuel.
Inside that tree line.
Copy that, let me know. Can you fix it?
I read you 1x5, you're breaking up.
Continue movement northwest, keep your team spread out, use smoke if possible. 1-2, I need you to suppress while 1-1 moves. Then, you know, vice versa. 1-1, you suppress while 1-2 moves. We're moving about 400 meters to the northwest. Once we get in the tree line, we're gonna get online and push towards the objective. How copy?
1-2 copies.
This is 1-1. We have eyes on the objective. Taking fire.
Copy that. 1-1. I want you to bunker down and suppress. Bears en route. Bear, this is 1-6, be advised, 1-1 has eyes on the objective, they're getting hit by it. If you could move up on their left flank and start engaging, I'll copy.
Bear copies, be advised, we are on the objective with your infantry currently, we're holding.
Copy that. Alright, all at 1112, once 12 gets on 11's right flank, we're gonna begin movement into the objective itself. Each squad is gonna send one fire team into the objective while the other covers.
Do you guys still need us?
16 copies.
There you go.
Alpha.
Copy. Interrogative, what is the assignment for your infantry?
Providing assaulting element.
Unknown at the moment, it's probably going to be a field to the east of objective 2, in between objective 1 and 2. Hatch comes, get your guys spread out, we got some IDF inbound. Let me get an AIDS report when you get a chance.
1-6, 1-2, interrogative, are we free to proceed west of 1-1? We seem to be clumped up in a line, over.
That's it, A-firm. I need you guys spread out in case those 40 mic mics start landing close. Spread out, each squad, send one fire team in whilst the second fire team covers. Bear will be on the flank, engaging any heavy emplacements and armor. Bear, I got two fire teams moving into the objective now, two more covering. Got you could prioritize any heavily reinforced locations and armor that may appear.
Bear copies, we're moving.
Dagger, this is 1-6 on 3-0, I'll copy.
Go for Dagger.
Dagger, once we complete objective 2, I'm gonna need you to find a good LC for extract.
Solid copy.
Alright, 1-1, 1-2.
I'm gonna be returning.
I need everybody to push in.
The area.
Both your fire teams push in, clear out the objective.
And a vehicle.
Was that orders for 1-2?
1-1 and 1-2, send everybody in, clear out the objective. We got Bear covering you.
A-firm.
Bear, if you're getting too heavily engaged by high caliber weapons, feel free to pull back. I got the infantry pushing in now.
Bear copies, be advised, we're fine.
Copy that, you're the man.
Engaging us on the southern side of the compound.
Say again, set again for 6.
BTR autocannon, somewhere to the north.
Copy that. Bear, we got a BTR autocannon coming in from the south of the objective.
Say again, it's to the
Bear
west.
Copies,
it's to the west.
We cannot engage currently. We've taken heavy damage.
Copy. I need you to get out of there. Fall back, get to a safe spot.
It's a BMP, 259 is the bearing. It's on top of a hill to the west.
Copy that. I need you to get your guys in cover. Whatever AT you have, engage it. We're going to get air on it. Get your guys spread out and in cover. Dagger, this...
Go for Dagger.
Oh, shit.
Be advised, I think my entire squad just died.
Dagger, this is Bear. Be advised, I think 1-6 just went down in a fuel tank explosion.
Copy that.
I'm 1-6, 1-6, be advised, taking contacts on the northeast of the compound. Six, this is one. We pushed back about 100 yards to the east.
Be advised, this is a big motherfucking fire.
Thank you.
one, be advised, we have ran out of smoke, so we're throwing red smoke to the northwest. Two, this is one, be advised, red smoke is friendly. Let me get a status report.
Tiger 7-0,
okay,
status.
1-6
on
3-0,
how copy?
This is Bears in traffic.
1-6 took
Bear, out the Bear, I need
hit.
You to fall back to the southeast. All squads, fall back to the southeast.
We're just kind of reforming at the moment. How's it looking up there for you guys? Are you guys still getting constant lock-ons?
Negative, it's all quiet now. Just see if you guys have taken that objective or not.
Solid copy. We are currently on objective Fish Schwadler.
Interrogative, has the BMP been destroyed?
This 1-6, this is Bear, be advised. We engaged by two BMPs on the airfield.
Copy that, they're both down.
That's affirmative. I'm not hearing you on the radio.
This is 1-6, be advised. We're currently dealing with multiple casualties.
Copy that. Get your mics on it. Get everybody up. Fall back to the southeast. This is 1-6. I'm going to send you and one times fire team to move back to the objective and destroy the radar dish. How copy?
Fair copy. We can hit it right now.
Copy. Let me make sure everybody's clear and then you're clear to open fire. 1-6 to 1-1-1-2.
Are you telling me that you couldn't one shot Wild in the head?
Really?
Go ahead and circle up.
There it is.
Right there.
There he is.
Hey, Kang.
All right.
I want to apologize to Sergeant Henderson. I didn't notice that you were there, but the teleporter was here, so.
Yeah, no, I got back in. I did die there at the end randomly.
Yeah, I teleported you right in time.
Yeah.
All right.
I think these guys
are. How many people KIA'd? I know Parsons did, but that was a glitch.
I glitched KIA'd.
I died from blood loss.
Yeah, it was KA.
One person died because someone gave him a like morphine or something, and I didn't know about it, and I gave him blood, and he died that way.
Alright, well, to kick it off, I thought that air jumping in was pretty cool. I don't know what you guys thought about it, but...
That was awesome.
I got kicked in the face, my parachute detached, and I plummeted to the ground.
I was stuck in a tree for 5 minutes.